Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamur, and welcome back to Dead Space Remake. So right where we left off, we were looking for the shuttle, that's loud. And hopefully finding the rest of our upgrades. I forget my ammo count. Yeah. Where was I going? This way. Investigating Mercer's room. But I can't get it yet because I have to destroy the... This one, are you going? No. This one. Yeah, I just opened that. I have to go destroy the goop. Hi! Whoa. No. I've been here, haven't I? Yes. It wants me to go around to that. Which is should be where the goop I just freed is. Yeah, because I went down there and I undid the goop there. I can't get over there, though. Can I? Yes, I can. There's just no exit. I need to go out that way and down the hall. Right? I'm a little bit lost. Yeah, down the hall to here, which should be goop free now. I can take that elevator up. Hi, dead people. Gross. Mm-hmm. Where that hunter. Ooh, why is it all shaky? This is where that hunter jerk was. I don't know what happened to him. I don't know why the hunters just leave me alone after a while. They should just make them hard to kill. Okay. Deluxe quarters. Good to know they were very mean to their own crew. Chief Steward, level 1. Okay, so this is where I'll be going next, I guess. Let's hit the save. Don't like that music. Got lots of blasties, got a little bit of health. Do I need health? Alright, use a tank. Gross. I'll never tell. Mm-hmm. Lockdown. Positive anomaly detected. body shots enough to take this thing out. Okay, no power. No power. Okay, where'd that one go? I guess that was his item there. There he is. This, give me that. What do we got? Ooh, is that a master box? No, that's the quest. Okay, so I got a bunch of rooms out here to check. Also, a goop thing. Stop whispering to me. Bunch of locked doors. Oh, don't be the hunter, please. I'm glad you think it's funny. How are you alive? Your heart is basically exposed to the air. I'm kind of surprised you didn't survive that. How are you so tough? This is a nightmare. Hey. Juice. Where do I put the juice? Where's the baby's body? That you? Yeah, it is. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know where I put it. So I'm just gonna grab it for now. Give me that. Down right there. He was staring at me. That sounds like the hunter. Let me hold still for a second. This. Whoop. Where's the other one? There it is. Boop. Cute. Okay, is everything open now? No, I gotta actually activate it. Okay, doors or lights? Doors. Lights lets me go in the bathroom. Oh, hi. How you doing? Just, hanging around for a while? Okay. Nothing in here. Nothing, not even 100 credits. You got any money? No? Okay. Doors.
Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are.
This was recent.
She killed my dad, then herself. Yeah. The church. They took the bodies before I could.
You made it sound like this happened a while ago.
Oh, Isaac, I'm...
Because they talked about how he spent all his money trying to get the bodies back with lawyers and whatnot.
Fucking man, don't you
stop
washing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
But she was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
It's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I'm
sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Uh-huh. Mercer's quarters is behind consultant. That's weird. Upgrade. You know, that's not as good as the stasis thing.
Log retrieved.
Came a long way.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything.
Why is her log in Mercer's room?
Mercer's cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain.
Go away!
Oh my God.
Dr. Brennan. Let me guess. Terrence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me.
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science. Not faith. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help.
He was still alive. I've seen him somewhere.
One man I trust now.
Very thorough.
Didn't get much of a reward for that one. The electrostasis was way cooler. I mean, I have a force gun upgrade. Where do I actually... Here? No. Yes? Eh. Stay put. Ow. I'm out of ammo. I'm burning myself. Ah, what now? Damn, scam phone calls. No, that's you. Stay put. Anything in here? I was in this room already. Go away. They put. Pain in the ass. Well, that's messed up. I don't like this place. This is messed up. I gotta deal with this idiot yet. Could you just go away? For the love of God, is there anything here? Can't even check correctly because this asshole won't leave me alone. Not the head. Wrong button. He finally leave me alone. To join us is to survive. Ooh, master box.
Security card.
How's this? Flamethrower upgrade. Nice. Let's see if I could look in that weird room better now. The hell? don't see anything. Okay. That's all the side quests done, I believe. Yep. Picked all those rooms. I can see if I could go in here now. See what's in there. It's out in the storeroom. It's a bomb. Open the damn door. I have a pointy stick I'm taking with. Disgusting. Nope, can't get there yet. I have so many plasma shooties. When did I get two of them? How much are your line rats? 2100 for three. I'd rather have the line rats right now. So. Sell one stack of these. Buy a line rat. Two of these. I hate that hunter, he's such a pain. They only had the one in Dead Space 2, and that was for a section you had to run through.
Your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late. Please.
Isn't it just using human bodies to make a bigger thing? I'm gonna see if I missed any. I think I've been pretty thorough about these. I missed three of them in chapter 6. Two of them in chapter 4. And two of them in chapter 1. Damn. Check this. That's about that stupid thing. God damn it. There's gonna be a... I gotta run back to the save thing. There's gonna be a cut here. I gotta go take care of something. There'll be no time at all for you. But I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. It's the next day for me, but shut up. I'm not in the mood. I forget what I was doing. Tentacle. Tentacle? What do I have on me? Wrong button. Okay, got those upgrades. I was in here when the phone rang. What did I get? Everything. It real windy and cold where I'm at today, like below zero. That's the Hall of Captains. Why do they have rocks in the corner? Investor's guide left. I get the purpose of planet cracking. It has the wrong button. I try to press R3 to melee. Infidels! Hey! Well, that's not nice. It broke my locker. I'm also gonna be a lot quicker going through New Game Plus. I need the key card. Somebody in there? Alright, well, I saw a purple in here, so I'm gonna go into the Captain Matthias. I wonder if this is where I bring those things. Unidentified sender. I'm trying to introduce this cup for you, Holy Fleet. Generous donations over the years. Registration fees are kind of guaranteed, which orb will safeguard your physical body. Space operation, you could pursue your defense ability. See how insurance approaches. My house is shaking. Conditional upon successful completion of your pilgrimage. Safely deliver your hands on electronic records have been recommended. Altman's not there. Yeah, so basically, the church would assist this whole convergence thing by storing bodies in big cryo places. It's like vaults. So there are bodies for the marker to use. Get that chair out of my way. Get out the way. First Officer D. White. Is that a Wilhelm scream? I can't believe I missed some logs. These aren't any ships so far, no, for sure. I don't know if I'm going for the platinum for this. Maybe later, like for Halloween, I'll do the impossible mode stream. But I do want to get the secret ending. And I want to get as many of the trophies as I can. Obviously. Ooh, executive bathroom. I'm not going to smash this tentacle yet, because that might summon Hunter Boy, so I'm going to go check out these rooms first. And I am going to cheat in New Game Plus and look up a list of what rooms the things... Hello. I found a guide that shows what room the collectible thingies are. What section. Like how the map says, like, crew quarters and whatnot. It says what area they're in. And then there's links for if I can't find it. I can look up specifically where it is.
Logging security card.
Ooh, gold semiconductor. Aren't the rubies more valuable, though? There's no door in the back of that, right? I don't like the squishy sounds. Plus, with new game, plus I should have a bunch of my stuff. Like, hopefully I get to keep the master override and clearances, maybe. And I can just get through it much quicker that way. That's everything. I'll be able to get all the upgrades. What is the exact part I squoosh right there? Hey, how about that? That worked perfectly. I don't want to upset this chair. That worked perfectly. I'm also going to do the new game plus with just the plasma cutter. Tendril Chief Steward's Office. Got it. Wish I knew where our bench was. Now there's a save point and shop out here, so I'll get rid of this semiconductor. That worked perfectly. So, I have so much plasma cutter ammo. Yeah, see, there should have been a ruby in there. I'll sell two stacks. I can buy another one of these. I'll be doing good if I find a bench. That way. Where's the save point? That's right here. I'm only missing one upgrade, too. Hopefully I find it. I think it's for... I have a flamethrower and a force gun on me. I think I found a flamethrower one before. So... maybe it's either force gun or flamethrower. I'm not sure which. Walked right past you. I don't need health. I'll take it. Dr. Kine. Hey.
Hi, I'm Dr. Terrence Kine. Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Not, escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
Uh-huh.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Amelia, she told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have seen it there before. And I can let you know. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I could distract Mercer, but not for long. But get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Mr. Kline, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Oh, that's how I get in. At least I stopped whispering long enough for me to talk to him.
Clearance confirmed.
I know I did take one hit. I didn't need to use that, but I'm getting too many. Interesting. I'm still not 100% on what the marker is. Bench? Fairly obvious he'd gone a little nuts. Hey, which one am I missing? Force gun 2. I hope I didn't miss it. What am I using? I'm using force gun and line gun. Plasma cutter's maxed out. Pretty much out of capacity at this point. I don't think I even used the alternate fire in this yet. One short. Not a shame. I guess rate of fire. Not that great. Isn't the marker trying to make a new hive thing? New biomass?
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Uh-huh.
Quarantine activated.
Yo, am I out of ammo? I am. Still not exactly happy that I blast the skin off him and it's horrible. I try to catch it in the air at all. So might as well use these while I have them. Whoa. Okay. Oh. It's one of these. I just have to.
Ah, you have it. Now install the
signal. Didn't tell her.
I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry.
All I had to do was. My favorite mission. I really don't remember Mercer or this guy in the first game. Skinless. They give me a power node. Is there a bench near here? Really, its max is 11? That's a weird number. Lots of explosives here. Oh, there it is. How'd I get over here? I do that? Ah, right here. Next to the seats. You know, the thing that vaporized the guy, I just put it right next to the seat. Oh, I remember this. This is how you kill the hunter. Yeah. That's not a problem.
Test fire.
Oh no, whatever shall I do? Okay, I don't know how that bounced off the baby, but sure. Do I get a break now? There you go. Hey. Ooh, my head, ow, my face, oh, my back, no, oh, my face again, and my back, and my face, can you hit an arm, oh, okay, that was an arm, fair enough. Oh, come on, you're behind the corner. It's not fair.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark?
Yes.
Come in.
I'm here. It hurt.
You're alive. Help me be.
Fuck Omen, too. Kendra?
Yeah. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Hooray.
Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Mm-hmm. Keeper of the faith. End of days stuff. Hey, wait, no. Cry, aww. All my items. Yeah, that jump scare must have been either in the second game or in that, one for the Wii. Where am I going? Cargo bay.
Flight deck track control.
Mm-hmm. one small left.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker.
Now arriving at flight deck track control.
Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties.
I don't remember this either. Work.
But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
I remember there was a section where you had to do the force thing and guide the marker somewhere. Seems different. Yeah, I got squooshed. I don't need all this. Need another one. There's gotta be another bench on the way. No save point out here. Yeah, there's this one. Where's the bench at in this area? Bench.
Danger. Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Bench is the other direction. It's behind this door over here. Hi! Jerk. I didn't find Pang either. I have to look that up for New Game Plus. And the line gun, finish you. Who else has quite a bit done? Force gun has a good bit. Fill it up, I guess. I don't know where I missed it. I missed it somewhere. So I have to look up the Peng location. And if I can't figure out... It could still have it at the end here. I doubt it, but... Uh-huh.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
If I can't find it, I'll have to look it up for New Game Plus. It might be in this locked area. They're so quiet! It seems like immune to it. I got three left. I didn't even hear them drop down. That door. Got it. No, there's a bench right here. I cannot see through all this fuzz. Yeah. I guess this was in there. This is what I remember. Ooh, there's a box. It's so dark. Peng!
Warning. Multiple system failures.
There's always Peng!
Unable to reroute critical functions.
I didn't think it'd be... I guess it's very obvious. Lots of Peng stickers, Peng sign.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Where? Oh, you're one of those wall guys.
Locking security card.
Yes, upgrade. Yeah, give box mine. I got all the upgrades. Neener, neener, neener.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
Yeah. The only thing I don't have is them activated. Free refill. I think there's a trophy for meleeing too, I have to look. I can do that too since I got that weighted thing. Of bars, but I found Peng. I have no understanding what the hell Peng is, but I have it. Oddly intriguing artifact from the past. Saw the store for credits. Yeah. I have no idea what it is. First time I found it was in the second game when you returned to the Ishimura. There's a trophy. I think it's called It's Always Room for Peng or something. Fuzzy screen effect I can do without. That hurts my eyes. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. Why is this thing so strong against this? Less surface area or something? Lots of fire. True cargo. Did I destroy all the goop? Maybe?
Clearance confirmed.
I don't actually know what I'm doing. Do the bridges.
Warning. Maximum weight load exceeded.
Yeah. Go. Hey, how you doing? Ow. Damn. Get off. I'm busy. I am working on it. I'm gonna die. Shut up. I have no health. I'm in danger. Yep. why would you do that to me? I wasn't sure what I was supposed to do at that point, if I had to go up or what. Where's it gonna put me?
Detected.
Are you kidding me? Oh, it took away ping and everything. God. Shitting my biscuits right now. Give me pain.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
I'm doing a loop, getting all the goodies first. Destroy these while I'm at it. Shush. Now I'm going to save so I don't have to do that again.
Protocols are in effect.
Now, let's do this. I'm almost out of time. Give me the claw.
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
I know. I didn't have to do that.
Warning. Obstruction of cargo bay.
Ah, come on. Missed these. The hell was that? Oh, it's you. Come on! How am I stuck? Son of a bitch. Shut up. I somehow got stuck. Now what?
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the camera. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Luck.
Warning. Structural integrity compromised.
I should save. shaky.
Danger. Containment field.
Get out of there.
Maximum capacity.
Peng's worth 30,000. Hell yeah. Got a plasma cutter from here on out. Okay, I'm gonna have to end this one here though. We'll finish this in the next video. So I'm just gonna get these, go upgrade, and save. Might as well put these in storage. And I'll keep them just in case I need them for the end. Hi. Probably should have bought health, but oh well. Too shy. I'm going to end this here. I'm going to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time for the finale of Normal Mode.